Hey guys, it's me again, and we're now going to do my next race for my Supercross Every Day in October series. Gonna go to Center Stadium for 10 laps. I'm gonna play as Jeremy McGrath. This is Jeremy McGrath Supercross World. The first. Get the whole shot as McGrath playing on pro level. Oh, Ferry went by me. So did Pastrana. I cannot. Uh-oh. Whip right there. Last time I played this game, I was at the Snorkel Dome, and I ended up winning it easily. And it was, albeit it was only for 3 laps. Wow, that was pretty sick. I did a bar hop with almost no air time. Wow, that was Tortelli, went right off the course, almost landed right into me. Repeat though. Just not quite enough air. Okay, I won't try that again. Thank you. course, McGrath, a 72-time Supercross winner and a 7-time Supercross champion out of 10 years. His last win was at Anaheim 2, 2001. I know that because I was a 7th grader. Wow. Find that signature knack-knack trick. Boy, if only Jeremy would dominate like this today. On the end of the race. Oh, started the trick way too late. It's okay though. Up on the last lap. Thank you. took the win. Oh, wow, I had the third fastest. Tim Ferry was the fastest with a 52.7. My best lap is a 54.8. Ferry second. Third, Byers fourth. Still waiting on Tortelli is crossed, Langston is crossed, and we're just waiting for Ezra Lust. And he has. And I'll see you guys for my next race.